Good afternoon students, this is Rajkumar Yadav and today we are going to discuss about the new method that is called integration using into change into linear degree, right? Like I'm going to say something about that, ki how we will proceed like these questions. If you are given here sine square x cos square x or sine cube x or cos cube x, right? If you are given like that, or sine x or cos 2x and so on, these type of questions, how we will handle these type of questions for integration? So for that you have to know that you know about cos 2x. What is the formula for cos 2x? This is 1 minus 2 sine square x, right? So now we can change this 2 sine square x is equals to 1 minus cos 2x and sine square x is equals to 1 minus cos 2x upon 2. So if we are required to find the integration of this type of questions, we have to change by this. That is, it become 1 minus cos 2x. Earlier I have found this formula, so 1 minus cos 2x upon 2. Now you can integrate these, like if 1 upon 2 is there, 1 into dx and cos 2x into dx. Thus you can find the integration of this easily. Now to these type of questions, again we can take another for cos square x. Similarly we can find cos square x equals to 1 plus cos 2x upon 2, right? So that we can have the integration easily by taking integration different one by one. Okay, now we have, if we are given to integrate sine cube x, first of all we should know the formula for sine 3x, right? So that is sine 3x, that is 3 sine x minus 4 sine cube x. 3 sine x minus 4 sine cube x. So what will be there, that is 4 sine cube x is equals to 3 sine x minus sine 3x, right? We have this, so we can change this into 3 sine x minus sine 3x upon 4. Thus we can have, if we want to get the integration of sine cube x, so we have to change this into this form and then we can integrate easily. So you should know about this formula, sine cube x is equals to what. Similarly you should know cos 3x, that is 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. So we have 4 cos cube x is equals to cos 3x plus 3 cos x, right? So you can have this 4 here, so it will be cos 3x plus 3 cos x upon 4, right? So now you can integrate easily, not this but this one. You can see that formula here. If you want to take the integration of cos cube x, it cannot be easily done. It can be easily done by using cos 3x formula, that is changed into this one. So you have to remember these type of formulas of trigonometry to solve these integration. Like cos cube x should be changed into cos 3x plus 3 cos x upon 4, and also what is that, sine cube x is equal to 3 sine x minus sine 3x upon 4, right? So we have these formulas. Again we should know about the different formula, like you know that already, 2 sine a cos b. If you are asked to find the integration like that, means 2 cos x and 3x like that, so you should know the formula for integration from trigonometry, that is 2 sin A cos B. You know that sin A plus B and sin A minus B. Means 2 sin A cos B can be written as sin A plus B plus sin A minus B, and different. You can take integration easily now by doing breaking this into this form. And you have all the formulas like these formula 2 cos A sin B and 2 sin A cos B, right? And also you have 2 cos A cos B, right? And 2 sin A cos B is already done, so 2 sin A sin B. You know these formula from in 11th class, so you can change like that. And these are the things, so we can integrate easily. So now we can have for today. All the best. Thank you.